Welcome back to Intervals, everyone. It looks like AHT has been continuing to break out, and it looks like going into after hours, they did break into new highs. I'm going to go over a quick analysis on which levels we need to break out of going into tomorrow for this continuation. So let's jump into this one. So I'm going to go the 4 hour with you guys here on AHT. The reason I'm going to go the 4 hour with you guys here is because I wanted to mention that we have been consolidating for quite a while. Again, we did have an enormous breakout previously in this stock multiple times on this consolidation. And now it looks like we are consolidating on a possible breakout, breaking into new highs that we were trying to break above from this rejection point that we did have. And now we are breaking into new highs here. So I want to show you guys this on the 4 hour so you guys can see exactly where we're at. So again, we did have three rejections here that we did mention exactly at 612, and we were trying to break above that. And it looks like we did break above that. It looks like we did bounce off the 20MA with the 20MA continuously going up, and it looks like it is continuously breaking out. So again, going into after hours, we did go into around 736. We were testing the 738 mark, and we did get rejected going into after hours. So going into tomorrow, we're going to be waiting for AHT to hold over that 738 mark and then possibly test that 852 mark. Now, the reason I want to mention that 852 mark is because that is a very key resistance that we did mention. Again, we did get rejections multiple times at this point, and we also did consolidate multiple times exactly at this point. So if we can break above that consolidation, then that would give AHT the go-ahead to give an enormous breakout and possibly come up to around the $15 to $16 range. So again, AHT is definitely on the watch. We have a lot of volume that has been coming in. We still do see the 20MA curling up here with a 50MA under it, showing very, very bullish momentum. Again, we do have the EMA lines above the MACD here that we have been mentioning multiple times. And it looks like we're still continuously breaking out here. We're definitely going to have AHT on watch going into tomorrow, especially going into pre-market. But again, we're definitely going to watch AHT again. Going to extended hours here, you guys can see we did have this huge spike. We got rejected exactly at that 738 mark, and we're going to be trying to hold above that going into tomorrow. So again, AHT definitely on the watch going into tomorrow. And everyone that is looking for those penny stock breakouts, again, go to instables.com, click become a bull, and you guys can see all those penny stock breakouts. And again, if you guys have been supporting the channel, you guys have been in the comment section, much love to you guys. I appreciate every one of you guys. Honestly, you guys have been amazing. And if you guys do like this video, it does help other people find it, and it does help the channel grow. And I do appreciate it very much. And again, God bless you all, and I'll see you guys in the next video.